is up, everybody? Aaron here with Brewer's Blade. Let me show you what we got going on, a quick fix it tip. So,
as we can see, we've got the steel FS90R trimmer, and the issue was, I've got all this pulled apart here. The head was not spinning as you gave it gas, as you gave it, engaged the throttle. It was just barely moving. And then it got to the point where it's not moving at all. So what you want to first try to do is inspect the drive shaft or the drive rod, whichever one you want to call it. So all you're going to do is pop off. There's only two screws right here. You're going to pop those off, kind of move it around. It's going to come off. Then your drive shaft here, your drive rod, will be sticking out just a hair, as you can see right there, and it'll be about like that. You'll just pull all that out. And let's have this focus here, and you guys can see. So sorry, come on. So as you can see here, the rod at the end is supposed to be squared. You want to check both ends. This is the side that was in the gearbox down here on the head, and let's show you this problem here. This is the culprit. I don't know if you can see that. Yep, see. Completely rounded out almost, and so all that was doing, this part was down in here in the motor housing, and it was just spinning freely, therefore not engaging the unit at all from the motor housing. So just go ahead, pull your top off here with those two bolts, pull out the drive rod, inspect both sides. If your head is not spinning, that is going to be about 90% of the problems. If not, you will have to research some other things going on. All right, guys, I thought I was done with the video, but one quick thing to look out for. I thought everything was perfect, and I realized the back here where this housing is, the motor housing, it was not slid all the way forward, and therefore it was not spinning up there in the head. So the other thing you want to make sure is have this head jammed back as far as possible. And usually, obviously, this has been in here, so it's clean, and you see your line that has got all the grime on there. You want that seated as far down as you possibly can, and this seated as far forward as you can, almost jammed up against your wire hose up here. So anyway, just wanted to throw that in there in case you guys ran into that problem.